5 days divided by 2
I get 30 days.
Oh yeah, so that's like 2 days.